Tonight you will be hearing from all three of the LHS choirs and our special guests from the middle school and LIS.
First, we will start with our combined choir piece, We Are Life.
Raina will be introducing our piece of the night. Happy Hanukkah, everyone!
Hanukkah song, also known as We Are Life, is a beautiful piece written by Stephen Schwartz. The song represents the importance of connecting with others and the meaning that everyone has their own life. We have enjoyed working on this piece through all choirs and age ranges. This song has a special place in our hearts, as many of us have sang this as we have grown through our choir journey. Also, give it up for our LIS soloists, Raha G, Zyrene B, and Jaden M.
All lambs that kept on
pieces from all three of the LHS choirs and our special guest from the middle school in LIS. Aren't they cute?
Although this concert is about life, we do not want to see your lights on your cell phone, so please turn them off.
Please take a moment to silence your cell phones to avoid distracting our choir members and disrupting beautiful music.
There we go.
Okay. So please take a moment to silence your cell phones to avoid distracting our choir members and the beautiful music you're going to hear. And please refrain from using the doors in the back as much as possible, as they're very disruptive.
So now we have our first choir. This is concert choir. This is an SATB choir that requires no audition.
This beautiful song that's written by Eric Whitaker. Glow is a song that recreates the first fall of snow, and with that feeling brings a sense of peace and happiness. Glow is a transformative piece that recreates the first fall of snow. And as the title suggests, makes the whole world seem to glow.
Audition choir, meaning there's only soprano one, soprano two, alto one, and alto two vocal parts. So please welcome Ensemble.
by Maria Grieva, who was Mexico's first well-known female composer. This piece paints the picture of, you know, someone you love.
You guys, you all love everybody, I think, I hope.
Right? Yeah. We really hope you enjoy the playful nature of this piece, conducted by one of our seniors, Amy Hernandez Montebeque, and a solo by one of our freshmen, Brianna Paulette.
Thank you.
So our first piece, as usual, is a Madrigal piece by Michael Pretorius, and it also works as a Christmas carol. It's a very upbeat, bouncy song, and it was a bit of a challenge for us because of the tempo, dynamics, and also the fact that it's sung in two languages, Latin and German. We hope you enjoy, and we hope that this song brings you a bit of Christmas cheer.
Oh,
dynamics and dive into a theory called chiaroscuro. The interplay between parts displays the codependency between light and dark, and Luce is inspired by a Latin Christmas poem, which translates to light, warm and heavy as pure gold, and the angels sing to you warming. We hope you enjoy the song and catch this video.
Thank you. Madrigal's final piece is a mix of both English and Latin written by Jacob Nabruz, Har Arashta, and it's about gathering yourself and moving forward. A handful of us were able to perform this song during the TCA Day Honors Choir, and we brought it back to Ms. Johnson, believing that our choir would be a good fit for it. We hope that if you or a loved one is going through a rough time, this piece helps guide you forward all the way through the summers.
So, our neighboring teachers, this is
Mrs. Ploner,
Mr. Choral,
Our percussionists, Bryce,
Josh,
and Lorenzo.
Our pianist, Mr. Broomworker.
Our superintendent of schools.
Our assistant superintendent, Rajneet Bloomer.
Our business administrator, Thomas Eldridge.
Our director of personnel and administrative services, Sean M. Fry.
Our technical support, Tom Irvin.
Our LHS instrumental music director, Mr. Dervish.
Our instructional cooperative assistant, Mrs. Tukarski.
We'd also like to extend our thank you to our Board of Education members, Patricia Farmer,
Kevin Van Heys,
Michelle Bose,
Arundel Clark,
Amanda Santos,
Patricia Evans,
Joanne Gruger,
Dr. Michelle King,
Robert Buza.
We'd also like to say a special thank you to our LHS administrators, Dr. David Adams, our principal,
Dr. Adam Berryexa,
Dr. Clifford Williams,
Ms. Brenda Eke,
and to our LPPS Music Department Supervisor, Mrs. Amy Amit.
We'd also like to thank Limbo, our Lawrence Integrated Music Booster Organization,
Louis Ruiz, and the LHS custodial staff.
And thank you to our favorite music director, Mrs. Johnson.
Thank you for bringing them to all the rehearsals, and thank you for everything you do to support their musicianship.